Hello students, welcome to Meetu Maths classes. Your question is, prove that cot inverse of square root 1 plus sin x plus square root 1 minus sin x upon square root 1 plus sin x minus square root 1 minus sin x is equals to x by 2 when x is lying between 0 to pi by 2 and is equals to pi by 2 minus x by 2 when x is lying between pi by 2 to pi. So let us consider this function. Your left hand side is cot inverse of square root 1 plus sin x plus square root 1 minus sin x upon square root 1 plus sin x minus square root 1 minus sin x. Now we are going to apply two formulas. 1 plus sin x can be written as cos x by 2 plus sin x by 2 whole square. These are called half angular formulas क्योंकि आपका angle half हो रहा है. And 1 minus sin x is equals to cos x by 2 minus sin x by 2 whole square. Now by substituting these two formulas here, square root cos x by 2 plus sin x by 2 whole square plus square root cos x by 2 minus sin x by 2 whole square whole upon square root cos x by 2 plus sin x by 2 whole square and here cos x by 2 minus sin x by 2 whole square. Now we know that square root of x square ka square root. Square root of x square is will give you modulus of x. So this will give you modulus of cos x by 2 plus sin x by 2 plus modulus of cos x by 2 minus sin x by 2 upon modulus of cos x by 2 plus sin x by 2 minus modulus of cos x by 2 minus sin x by 2. Now we know that as x lying x sin x 0 to pi tak aapka sin x aur cos x dono positive functions hote hain. So you are these two quantities are positive, so modulus can be removed. But yahan par consider modulus of cos x by 2 minus sin x by 2. Yahan wali ye jo quantity hai, when x is lying between 0 to pi by 2, to x by 2 0 se pi by 4 tak ho gaya. Aur 0 se pi by 4 tak aapka cos bada hota hai, sin chota hota hai, to ye quantity positive hui. So this will give you this only. But when x is lying between pi by 2 to pi, so x by 2 will lie in between pi by 4 to pi by 2. So pi by 4 to pi by 2 ke beech mein sin bada hota hai aapka, cos chota hota hai. So this quantity will be negative. So this will give you negative of cos x by 2 minus sin x by 2. Okay, now your left hand side will become by using this. So we are going to consider two cases. Let us take case 1 when x is lying between 0 to pi by 2. So aapka jo left hand side ho gaya wo kis type se ban jayega? Cot inverse of ye to aapki positive quantity dega cos x by 2 plus sin x by 2 aur क्योंकि 0 से पाई बाय 2 में ये पॉजिटिव ही है तो ये भी पॉजिटिव क्वांटिटीज ही देंगे. सो दिस विल बी कॉस एक्स बाय 2 माइनस साइन एक्स बाय 2 एंड दिस इज कॉस एक्स बाय 2 प्लस साइन एक्स बाय 2 माइनस ऑफ दिस तो कॉस एक्स बाय 2 प्लस साइन एक्स बाय 2. ओके, हेयर साइन विल कैंसिल आउट, हेयर कॉस विल कैंसिल आउट. You will get cot inverse of 2 cos x by 2 upon 2 sin x by 2, and that will be equals to cot inverse of cot x by 2, and that will be equals to x by 2. So you have to prove this only, that when x is like between 0 to pi by 2, your function, this function, is equivalent to x by 2. Now consider case 2. Case 2 is when x is lying between pi by 2 to pi. So your left hand side will become cot inverse of, ye to aapka positive hi dega, cos x by 2 plus sin x by 2, aur ye wali quantity aapki negative hai, to negative positive milkar ye aa jayega negative cos x by 2 minus प्लस साइन एक्स बाय टू अपॉन, ये भी पॉजिटिव है और ये नेगेटिव है, सो कॉस एक्स बाय टू प्लस साइन एक्स बाय टू, माइनस माइनस प्लस हो जाएगा, एंड द सेम फंक्शन कैन बी रिटन कॉस एक्स बाय टू माइनस साइन एक्स बाय टू, एंड हेयर कॉस विल कैंसिल आउट एंड साइन विल कैंसिल आउट, सो दिस विल बी इक्वल्स टू कॉट इनवर्स ऑफ 2 sin x by 2 upon 2 cos x by 2. So this will give you cot inverse of tan x by 2. अब tan को cot में change करने के लिए you can write tan x as cot pi by 2 minus x. So this can be written as cot pi by 2 minus x by 2. And cot inverse and cot will become identity, and your answer is pi by 2 minus x by 2. So you have to prove this, that in the case when x is lying between pi by 2 to pi, your left hand side function is equivalent to pi by 2 minus x by 2.